For a prokaryotic cell that has a genome of 1.2 million base pair, first of all, we have to convert the 1.2 million into a scientific notation.